coming up next, we have Ace versus Kiiiid. And we have a treat on commentary. Joining me and Vickie Cloud is Ivy Valentine.
Bonjour.
And, Ivy, I'm sure you've got to be very happy after the men's chamber match?
Oh, yes. Yes, I am.
Ian Fox winning the RIA world title from J.A. Money after 154-day reign? Very impressive.
So much for the money, eh? At least I know where the real money is at, right?
Well, I wouldn't get too ahead of yourself, because I'm sure J.A. Money's going to get a one-on-one shot for that title soon enough. And
maybe I'll get involved myself. Maybe I'll make sure I have someone take him out early.
I don't know how I feel about anyone threatening my best friend. Hi, how you doing? Vickie Cloud.
Who is this Fruit Loop? Okay.
Person who
that gal. Huh? I could not hear you over the... Over the money. Is that I'm looking at in my investment. But who is this guy? Who is this guy?
This is Ace.
Is this like that stupid fruit pipe ponytail Fruit Loop's boyfriend or something? Or partner?
Okay, team partner, hot shower.
Sounds like something out of the porno.
Oh.
Wow. Okay, this has gone off the rails a little bit.
I'm just saying what I feel. The only people that matter on Velocity is my client, Ian Fox, and moi.
I'm sorry, you mean client?
No. My client. Get it right.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, get it right, Ace.
Oh, and I have some update regarding the lawsuit. I have settled with the revolution out of court. I now have some power of velocity.
So come, that means come I against am some GM. Power of velocity?
I am called GM in another word. Show oh. some respect.
Oh boy.
Jesus, take the word.
What? I don't know about that. I mean, you have not shown the owner of RIA any respect, so why do you deserve any?
I'm gonna pretend I did not hear that.
Okay, oh, you can pretend all you want, but you did hear it, and I did say it.
Yeah. One moment while I take this shot in the order.
And coming out next, we've got the Kiiiid. Man with the red solo cup.
How old is this Kiiiid again?
I know he's not old enough to drink, so let's hope that's some Kool-Aid in there or something.
I hope so. I really do hope so.
Young, and I investigated that cup, and it's cherry Kool-Aid.
Okay. That's a good thing.
Oh, and before we get back to this Kiiiid, also to the GM, I also am still waiting on that old spot you keep mentioning with the number. What was that? 6277? What? Is there something going on? Because I still have yet to see this person you are talking about. And right now, you're just incoherent nonsense.
Incoherent nonsense.
Damn. I need to use that on Brock Snape and Francis Whitley.
No one likes Franny. I don't even like Franny. I still cannot believe the GM put me with that thing.
Alright, well, here's the bell to start this match. Oh, he just slapped Kiiiid across the face. Oh, he stole Kid's move!
Okay, that was nice, I do admit.
Disrespectful.
Oh!
What do you mean disrespectful? I gave him some credit.
And Kiiiid, no, Ace, and Kiiiid needs a bounce back win, especially after losing to, Spaz?
Yeah, I don't know how.
Spaz? Ooh. Who's that?
The exactly. little skinny Kiiiid in the second match.
Isn't he like that kid off, what's that one MTV show? Viva La Bam?
Yeah. Or yeah,
was it,
sure.
Oh,
Jackass.
Oh, DDT by Ace.
I see Ace is not playing around.
Oh, look at this flashy move. Nice little headstand in the headlock. Oh, Kid rolled him up, though. Oh, only
not
a one.
Not even a one count.
He got a one. Learn to count, Frenchie.
That'll be that Mademoiselle Ivy Valentine to you. Do not call me Frenchie.
Oh, Kid just swatted him away. Oh, nice neck breaker. Oh, look at him. Assassin Ace.
That's what he does best. He's our resident sassy bitch.
Uh-oh. Sunset flip bomb.
So he's got like the, what's that one character that off of My Hero Academia, Bakugo?
Yeah, Bakugo. Yeah, he's pretty fiery like Bakugo, but people actually like Kid over Bakugo, though.
Could have fooled me. Just look at TikTok.
I don't have a TikTok because I'm an adult. Who owns a
of course you don't. You must live under the rock, right?
Kid sending Ace into the steel stairs.
Maybe Ace will do something out of nowhere.
Oh, Kid kicks the leg.
Ace is not bad, but Ian is much better.
Oh, he got him locked in the paradise lock, and there's only one way out of that. Oh, and a kick to the ass.
That's just not fun. That's not pleasant.
That's just disrespectful right there. Kicking somebody right in the ass, literally.
Yeah, well, we've seen that happen to Austin Blake earlier today.
Oh, Shadouken!
Mr. Silence!
Ace pulling himself up with the rope.
Kid's got to stay on him.
Oh, look at the handstand! And, oh, a nice head scissors takeover and a kip up! Oh, step up, Enzi. Step the side by Ace. Oh, Kid caught it. Trips him up. Oh, the pop-up Meteora. That was pretty impressive.
Wait. Oh, and for Z, oof.
Oh, wow.
Nice work, Ace, I guess.
That was some impressive power by Ace.
I guess.
And another Yoshi tonic.
Oh, boy.
Oh, pump handle. Oh!
Rest in peace, Keith. Rest in peace.
Into the cover. One. Two. Oh, nope. Not dead yet.
Eh? That was three.
Oh! Lion Set! Took the ref out! Oh, there's no ref! The referee's out! Ace just pulled a Nolan Carr. Nolan Carr could be the Bloodsport champion right now, but he took the referee out.
Who are you talking about? This is Kid, not Nolan Carr.
Keep up, Frenchie. We're talking about Bloodsport.
Do you not watch the product?
Only product I watch is Velocity.
Oh, Ace now just... Oh, throwing Kid by the hair.
That's a lot of hair, too.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, they both have a lot of hair.
Well, maybe you shouldn't wear it so spiky. Yeah, Ace, not Ventura, has a pompadour, but you know, Kid thinks he's a Super Saiyan.
Oh, and Kid right in the head. Kid in the corner. Oh, Kid reverses it, sends Ace into the corner. Oh, sliced bread!
Greatest thing since!
Go for the cover, Kid. What are you doing?
Oh,
he's on his feet on the ropes! One! Two and a kick out!
That didn't even work!
Man, I never thought I'd see a different side of Kid like that.
Hey, I mean,
I didn't mean to shave him like that, but that... didn't even do that
it.
Right.
That rarely works in RIA. If you watch the product, you'd know that, Frenchie.
Oh, I know I do.
Kid going to work on the outside on Ace, kicking him right in the quad muscle there. Oh, but a DDT by Ace and a kip up.
Not bad, I guess.
Not bad, you guess.
It's a compliment. And maybe it's half-assed to you, American.
A backhanded one, maybe, yeah.
Just shut up.
This is nice as she's gonna do.
Oh! Well, Ace with the palm strikes! Into the armbar!
I challenge you, if we shut up, will you call this whole match by yourself? Can you do it? Are you capable of doing such things?
What do you mean, am I capable of doing such things?
Watch. Alright, Ace, don't say anything.
I couldn't hear you over my butler.
Call the action.
I don't call action like that. You do the work.
Kiiid going for cover two and a kick out by Ace.
All I see is a Bakugo reject and whatever is the 80s, something that skewed as the 80s.
Oh, pop-up Meteora by Kiiid.
He still has that Sun Dog in his back pocket as well as the
Kiiid
Kamikaze.
Going to the top. Oh, Swanton! Ace is on his feet though.
Okay, maybe I should.
Yoshi Tonic! For the cover, one! Two! Oh, and a kick out.
I guess the ref now wanted to learn how to count, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about. The referee was out before. Are you watching the match?
Yes, I am watching the match.
Then why are you questioning this referee?
Because the referee screwed me in my match against Scarlett.
Oh, stop. You were out cold.
Oh, shut up. If the referee was doing his job,
Ace about the superplex Kiiid outside the ring.
Oh, that man's dead.
Yeah, that's man, they're both feeling that one.
That was painful. Ooh.
And again, we have no mats. That's pure tile floor.
Yeah, that's something on that floor. I don't know what it is, but Ace is setting Kiiid up for something. Oh, just backhanded him across the face. Oh,
was that the
natural selection? Why didn't he go for the cover?
You think it's a submission following suit?
This is not a submission match. He could have gone for the cover. Oh, and a claymore by Ace.
Oh boy, that gotta be it.
Nope, Kiiid rolling on the outside of the ring.
Yeah, he's a pesky little bugger, ain't he?
Yeah, he's still got some fight in him. Oh, what a DDT on the outside by Kiiid. Kiiid going to work on Ace's arm on the outside. Oh, and a drop kick by Kiiid. Getting up to get down. And a backflip. Oh, a double stomp by Ace.
Shouldn't have done that.
Maybe not, but Ace is back in the ring, but he still needs Kiiid to get back in. Can't win it on the outside.
You can't do anything when you're not... Nothing can be done when you're not in the ring.
Okay, Kiiid and Ace finally both back in the ring. Oh, a discus clothesline turn Kiiid inside out. Ace not going for the cover again, though. Oh, Kiiid. Oh, have a nice trip. See you next fall. Oh, and he got a two count off of that. Kiiid almost beat Ace by tripping him.
But we know in Z's company that never works.
It almost worked, and if that was how this match ended, you'd be calling this action alone.
You're kind
of. Oh, Ace dialing up Dakota Kai, just booting Kiiid right in the face.
And one, he just came back from concussion too.
Two, and a kick out by Kiiid. Yeah, Kiiid might be going right back in. Lion Salt! This one might do it. One, two, and Ace picks up the win.
Ace, I guess. Well, folks.
Wow, that was a compliment. Did that hurt?
Mind your own business.
This is my business.
Still hasn't gotten in that win column.
No, he hasn't. This is almost like the opposite of what happened with he had a lot of success. Lance Romance had none, but now Lance has kind of had some, and now Kid doesn't really have much.
We're gonna have to figure something out for him. Ever since he got kicked in the face by Shinji Kobayashi, he hasn't been right.
Yeah, but there's your winner, Ace.
I'm surprised his tag bot now has not came out.
Ready, willing, and Gable.
Is that
okay.
The shout out to Chad Gable?
I believe it is. Coming up next, we have got Big Evil Danny Hunter taking on Kazama in a Bloodsport match. This is going to be a fucking war.
I would not want to meet these two behind the back of an alleyway.
Yeah, I don't go near Danny Hunter.
I'm too scared of Danny Hunter.
I'm actually
surprised that my business partner, called GM Zato Kira, was smart enough to trade him, because I would not want to touch him. I would not want to interact with him.
Yeah, that's
not a bad idea.
Yeah, that's one place we're going to agree. I don't want anything to do with that man either.
I feel like this guy will kill somebody.
I'm sure he has.
Behind bars in a state penitentiary.
You want to go arrest him?
Do not talk to me like that.
I'm just saying.
You do not insult Ivy Valentine.
That was not an insult.
The one suggesting I should wrestle against him?
I'm not saying. I said arrest him, Frenchie. Arrest.
I don't speak American.
Oh, look at this guy. This is not a happy person. Okay, Kazama's not gonna wait.
What are you going to do?
He's just following him now.
What did it skip to?
He's got his attention now. And there's the bell. Oh, and Kazama sent
him
the steps.
I see Danny Hunter went to business right away.
Yeah. And Kazama takes Danny Hunter down with a forearm to the back, it looked like.
Who do you think would win in the Hunger Games between these two?
I've never seen the Hunger Games.
Me either, so I don't know why I asked that question. I'm bold. Can you not blame moi?
Oh, sends Kazama into the steps again. Oh, Kazama with a swing and a miss. That one didn't miss. He's just slapping Danny Hunter across the face now. That is not a smart move.
And Danny Hunter looks like he was not even fazed by it.
He probably wasn't.
I don't think he's fazed by anything, to be honest.
I mean, we've seen Danny Hunter lose matches before, so he does feel pain, but I don't think he felt that one.
I mean, look at what Dark Hero did to him.
Yeah. All right, they're back in the ring.
I have to look into that match again, if I feel like it.
Oh, boy. Oh, what a dominator by Danny Hunter. Oh, Kazama rolls out of the ring to try and get away from this big man. Oh, Devil Juice! Kicked him right in the head. Now he's just gonna slam the back of Kazama's head right into the floor. And now Danny Hunter just teeing off in a backbreaker.
I mean, after that poison miss, can you blame him?
Man,
take advantage of what you can.
Danny Hunter back in the ring, goes out after Kazama.
And now he goes back out the ring.
I'm not going to tell him what to do. Oh, man, now he's just teeing off at the body.
Because I am not trying to be killed. Because then I will put out the life insurance claim if he does. You know this? I value my life a little too much. And And I'm pretty sure ZRIA LDNs would hate to see me die.
You sure about that?
Oh man.
I am not advocating murder, I'm just saying.
If you were to leave for a couple of days, couple hours, couple of years, I wouldn't be mad about it.
Don't you have a match to worry about?
I do have a match I need to prepare for.
You should go prepare for that.
Please don't leave me here with her.
Princess? No, I shouldn't say princess. Let me do what I do best, and you go do what you do at the worst.
What exactly is it that you do best?
Annoy people, probably. Speak utter nonsense.
Utter nonsense.
Sophisticated ignorance.
Me ignorant.
Danny Hunter just on the offensive right now.
I'm sorry you think that. Get well soon, Vicky.
Call the action.
I don't call the action. I am just here to gloat and make backhanded compliments.
Oh, Jesus.
please don't leave me here with her.
I mean, I'm gonna have to.
What do you mean, don't leave? I'm the best thing right now on commentary.
If you say so.
Only if it's opposite day.
Oh!
Go back to watching SpongeBob American.
I hate SpongeBob, I've never watched
it. Oh no, and a jumping knee by Big Danny Hunter!
You sure Danny Hunter is not the Tekken character?
Oh no! Spear! Broke Kazama in half. And now it might be time to rest in peace.
To Kazama.
Oh no.
That was not very Kazama, Ahim.
Up and last rights. Good night, Kazama.
Chris, what is. How does the American say it? Chris, F to pay respects?
F to pay respects.
But in my case, I was just laugh at him.
I mean, that's not someone who you want to laugh at.
You do not talk to nobility, classiness and nobility like that.
I talk to you ever I want.
I am a lady. You are trash. Now shut up, poor person, and go work. Keep looking for your match.
Wow.
Who knew an owner of something can be poor?
I make more money. I have a fashion brand. I was in Milan Fashion Week back in February.
Why are you here?
I was sent to RIA, stupid. You signed me.